And now we're gonna start Five Nights at Freddy's 3. And I'm gonna record it from the beginning to night 3. Fazbear's Fright, the horror attraction, local amusement park getting ready to scare your socks off with a new attraction based on the unsolved mysteries. Hi, I'm William Shatner. And welcome to another Unsolved Mysteries. Haha. Hey, they actually have a phone that doesn't have a ding-a-ling bell.
Hey, glad you came back for another
now,
night.
Now, this is how we know we're not playing as me. That flying V was in my office, I'd be noodling around on it. Come to think of it.
So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit.
There's nothing to do on this night.
You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through.
Oh, really?
Make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner. But you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really awesome.
What's wrong with making out in the corner?
Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another.
That's me and my wife every time.
Always nice. And a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers.
You guys love that desk fan, don't you?
Flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. We don't have.
I'm bored. Let's look around.
Next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk something.
Is that Bonnie or Freddy?
We're trying to
track like
down
Bonnie.
A good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up
Chica.
Or something like
bleep,
that.
Bleep,
so
bleep.
We're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can
Man.
Security cameras over to your right.
Looks like.
Click at that blue button.
What is that supposed to be? Looks like they turned Foxy into a holy sacrifice.
And over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel.
Is that a bullet belt? Yeah, I'd say when one of your security cameras is cracked, you really overdid it. Then why would you build in this property? It's an arcade game.
And if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air.
It looks like Freddy Krueger's hand over there. So, from what I gather, we're at a horror attraction. We have lots and lots of leftover Freddy parts everywhere. These creepy posters. And it's supposed to be like vintage bobbleheads or something. Yeah. It's 4 a.m. There's nothing much going on. To tell you the truth, I played this one before. And, out of the whole series, this is my least favorite game. It is. It really, really, really is. Just, you know, that's just sort of how it is with this one. Anyway, not much to do on night one except just, like, float around. Oh, it's Atari game time. That's some pretty good lightning for 128 bytes of RAM. We're in the FNAF 1 establishment, it appears. Yeah, parts and services, two tables. Freddy right here. Follow me. No. I'm going to do what I want to do. Might need to go back and look at that room again. Error. What the? Oh my god.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes. For like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. And you're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits.
Crap.
As accidents slash injury slash death slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we'll discuss how to operate the animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics...
Three is not my favorite.
...for maximum entertainment slash crowd...
I hear someone in the vents.
...change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile.
Yeah, boy. So you guys get to laugh at me play this game really badly. Hey, kitty. She likes Freddy's. She thinks they're all her friends. Stop it. I'm trying to play.
Hello.
Is that Springtrap hiding out back there? Oh, God. Crap! Well, we'll reboot them all. Get down! There, have a guitar. Where is he? This is like the most uneventful night. Oh, Lord. Camera system. There he is. I've tracked him.
Hello?
Ah, crap. Gotta do it before those ventilations come. Oh, crap. Hi. I see you there. Man. That was play till you die.